What's going on, guys? This is your boy Broach and Iceman. I'm bringing you another episode of Pokemon Alabaster. So we're back on Route 302, but we're heading east now, if I remember correctly. Do you have a black flute? Or maybe a white flute? I do have a white flute. Oh, right, I didn't heal. Okay. I'll take this. I'll take this free W. Do you think he'll go for Thundershock? That charged Thundershock? Oh, he did. Oh, Lord. Oh, and he crit me on top of that. Of course he did. Oh, all right. I don't know what possessed me to go into my flying type on an electric type. I think it was just the levels. I just wanted him to catch up. You certainly have strong Pokemon. A black flute makes Pokemon appear less often when you play. A white flute makes them appear more. Let's go back and heal. Don't know why I didn't before. I'm not that far from the... Oops. This way. Oh wow, it's sunny. Move Pokemon. Let's see what we have now. You know, it probably would have been a good idea to get a water type Pokemon in that, Maybe I'll get a water type Pokemon as I continue. Oops. Searching for Pokemon is hard work. Why don't we have a battle so I can test out what I have? Making it easier for me. Oh, wow. Lullapup. Wow, that did a lot. Left. Oh my, you got fantastic Pokemon. You can find Mareep and Ponyta in this route if you're lucky. They go to sleep at night, though. Confide. Oh, okay. I'm actually surprised it's taken me so long to find a Pokemon now. Wow, nothing? Nothing. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Oh, sorry about that. Okay, we're back. I am so surprised I'm not finding any Pokemon whatsoever. Do you know about Pokemon evolution? A few times I only hit twice. Almost. Whee! Wait, what? Okay. Another thing to report. I guess I can edit since no one commented after me. There we go. All right. Better to type these down while I remember. Ooh, I am switching. Nope. Go to Riddle. Ooh, you have Twister. Time for the defense score rollout tech. What, did you use Whirlwind? Headbutt. Ooh. Get rid of Tackle for that. Did you see it? Did you see my what? Blah. Did you see my evolved Pokemon? Still though, I can't believe you beat my evolved Pokemon. You must be pretty strong. Those Scrafty have been trying to come into the park for a while now. The good for nothings have been scaring people and just, in general, been a nuisance. I scared them away, but now the little troublemakers are blocking the road to Belmarash Town. I need to think of a way to get them out of here and make it so that they don't come back. The Scrafty is staring at you intently. There's something about it. It's trying its best not to show it, but its eyes relinquish some emotion. Determination? Longing? Desperation? Anger? It's hard to tell. Did you know that there is a club called the Camp Crew? I'm in it. That's not the only club either. There's one for Pokemon Rangers and for athletes, and others too, I think. Wait, when did you step back? Alright, let's go back and heal up real quick before we continue. Oh, now Pokemon one of me. I don't know why it took so long. Oh wow, that killed. Okay. I wasn't expecting it to kill outright. It's only 40 base power, even though I'm 10 levels higher. Thank you. Oh, is that a badge? How'd you get it? Oh, I thought that was the guy who was giving berries. Camping is in a park is for beginners. I'm ready to move to the wilderness. Ooh, Nidoran. Think this thing has poison point or hustle? Ah! Hustle. The answer is hustle. Nice crit. Oh, wow. Crit me back. Jeez. Yikes! Ooh, a health pack. Don't mind if I do. Oh, Lord. Before I go to the wilderness, I need more training. Have you ever met a Pokemon Ranger? They are so cool. I want to be one someday. Oops. Hey, you're in the way. I'm waiting for someone. Nice. That's three. Nice. Woobats. Oh, that would have been useful one turn ago. Hmm. a crit rap. Ooh, fake out. Nice, nice. That'll be useful. What should I get rid of? Torment. Ugh, I'm wasting my time. What am I waiting for? What am I waiting for? I don't want to tell you the least of all. Oh? Hold on. There we go. Use a potion. Now, what could you possibly be trying to do back here? Why are you blocking my way? Flinch. Crit flinch. Better get two like I always do when I get... Yep, that's what I thought. Every time I use Fury Swipes, I get two. Ah, so close. Skitty. I have a feeling you're gonna use fake out. Just a feeling. Oh no, disarming voice. I'm very glad I didn't switch into my what you would call it, like I was thinking of doing. What a mysterious person. There are some trees around here that are growing strange fruits. I wonder if a Pokemon might like to eat it. It doesn't look like people food. Huh. Oh, are you talking about that? My Pokemon love playing in the park. They also love battling. Go to sleep. Aww. Nice 5 hits. Another amnesia. Okay. I feel sorry for you. I am so sorry. You do not deserve this. Oh, you lived. Is my special attack that low? Aren't my Pokemon simply adorable? I would show you my Pokemon again, but I think they are tied for now. When does Swablu evolve, I wonder? Let's see, let me look it up real quick. Oh, 35. That's higher than I was expecting, to be honest. I'm Laura, my sister is Dora. Don't forget. Charming voice and swift. Oh, well, that's annoying. Very annoying. Five hits first turn, and a sleep powder. Okay. Now you're just being nice. Crit. Nice crit. Double crit. That's aggravating. Everybody gets us confused. Can you guess our names? You can't today, though. Come back tomorrow. Oh, wow. Is that so? A strange fruit is growing from this tree. It looks plump and ready to eat. Pick the fruit off from the tree? Alright, let's go back and heal. Thank you. All right, we are at the 30-minute mark, so I guess we can end the episode for today. We'll continue off in the next episode. I'll see you next time.